Undecided by Ella Fitzgerald. I know the feeling, Ella. I know the feeling. And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Swatters. Own a piece of Diamond City history, and then...
No way I'd pick this.
This is Johnny Mercer singing about personality. If you got it, you should appreciate it, because it's not necessarily common. Johnny Mercer.
So here's Preston.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah, I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was... frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Just my son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind.
That was weird.
But I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic.
Another good one. Another good one from Betty Hutton.
I broke my bobby pin.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. John and Kathy's Super Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations in hairstyles. Look good! Make people jealous! Oh. This is Billie Holiday, I think? Yep, yeah, it is. Here it comes.
Not to do the butter turret. second.
Seems to be growing well.
These miscellaneous and things are definitely from DLC. Yeah, that's something new. Oh, it's just to build stuff like what they have, what raiders have in their camps. Have any more food to plant for them. That's what they're the worst on.
Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Choice Chops wants you to know we have meat. Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else. Elton Britt is next with a song that, well, frankly, it sounds very irresponsible for several reasons. Here's Uranium Fever.
Well, I don't know, but I've been told uranium ore is worth more than gold. So McCad, I bought me a Jeep. I got that bug and I can't sleep.
Uranium fever has come and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Uranium fever has come and got me down.
Well, I had a talk with the AEC, and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed. So I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds. When all of a sudden I bounced to a stop.
This manufacturing stuff's new too.
No top.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around.
I don't think so. I think it's alcohol. Maybe. It's more cosmetic. That builds basic objects.
The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back that had gone astray. Uranium fever, that's done and got me down. Uranium fever, it's spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Well, you pack up your things, you head out again into some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked by 17 other guys. Well, I ain't kidding, I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me and I've been bit. So with a Geiger counter and a pick in my hand, I'll keep right on staking that government land. Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
see.